Us guys, Terry Pickett here from Rolling Dojo and Backstreet Karate. What I do a lot of in our dojo, you see people on Bagwork and they get hey, loads of energy, zaps all your stamina in a fight. Learn to punch with technique. However, when you get tired, you'll still have good power in your punches. Short range, punch with the hips, punch with the technique. Or rotation, so you're not using loads of energy when you're punching. Smaller. So you still have a good connection, sort of. There's no effort in there, no effort at all, but we're driving it through. So this is the sort of Bagwork rounds that we do. We do these minute on, 15 seconds off, minute on, and keep it going.